You have to try my summer quiche because it's easy, quick, and mamma mia. All you have to do is mix your fresh ricotta with eggs, heavy cream, parmigiano, and season with salt and pepper. Now, add your puff pastry into a cake tin. Pour your ricotta mix, decorate with cherry tomatoes and oregano, and bake for 30 minutes or until it's super sexy.